George Ferguson has it indeed. He's checked by Woods. Woods goes down. Ferguson takes a hit from Korn. Now the Penguins in front for shot. Save. Rebound score! Rick Kehoe, the top goal scorer for the Pittsburgh Penguins, picking up the loose rebound and putting it in. And the Penguins lead it 1-0.
George Ferguson, Rick Kehoe did all the work on the goal. Watch Ferguson dig the puck out here. He's going to take a shot from Korn. Korn's going to come in right down. As he comes off the puck, he's going to straighten him right up. Ouch. The puck's out. Now Kehoe makes a great pass right across the net to shut, and Rutherford with a great save. But Kehoe goes to the net where the puck's just laying there, and just a backhand flip over Rutherford, who had made the initial good save.
Rick Kehoe with his 14th goal of the season. Time is 7:35, and the Penguins lead it 1-0.